So we were just sitting here, and we heard another noise. I think that skeleton is back. So we need a weapon, just in case. Here's a bag we have. And he's making stuff spill out of it. And he's squishing it. A guy dressed like that coming around our house. He has a hand. He has a bat in his hand. Come on, this is really freaky. The guy dressed like bat coming around our house. He disappeared, I didn't see him. He blended in with the outside.